I knew I needed to be a part of the positive change in the sport of gymnastics.
When she puts her mind to it, there's no stopping her. Oh, she went for it.
That this young lady does better when she knows her back is up against the wall.
We have two locations now, two in Montgomery County, Maryland. And it's definitely been a very rocky journey, but I do believe what doesn't kill us makes us stronger.